We have four sons in the Haggadah, the famous four sons, four different questions and four different answers. And the Maharal speaks about the fact that in the Torah there's one type of question, one type of answer, and the Baal Haggadah comes with a different type of answer. Why is that so? And the Maharal explains that the Baal Haggadah, the Haggadah, comes out with an answer that completes the Torah. The Torah's answer, why? Because we want to touch the kid, those sons' hearts. Each and every one of them comes with a different type of approach, and we need to touch the hearts in different ways. And that's the way to answer them, and that, therefore, they come with a sophistication of how to touch their hearts. I want to tell you a story. Years ago, I heard a story from a lady who's not religious, not from, her name is Hagar. And she had a sister in Manhattan who she came to visit, and that sister in Manhattan became more religious, became frum. And the sister said, "We're invited for Friday night dinner with this frum family, with this religious family. I believe it was Hasidish family." And she said, "Please do not mention your name. It's not a good name. The name of Hagar Hamitzri, the Egyptian Agar, the mother of Ishmael, not a good name. Do not mention your name, please." When they got to the table, went to full circle of introducing themselves, and the host is asking, "What's your name?" She said, "I'm sorry, I apologize. My sister asked me not to say my name. My name is really Hagar. And I'm sorry, but that's my name. I'm not a religious lady, and that's the way it is." And the host was very, very smart. Listen to his answer. He said, "Hagar? Hagar is such a special name. First woman in the Torah that the Malach, the angel spoke to." I think it was the first woman in the Torah, by the way. I believe so. "That the Malach, the angel spoke with." And she said, "I felt so proud to be Jewish for the very first time in my life. We're coming into the Leila Seder. We're coming into the Seder night. We can touch people's hearts. If it's our kids, if it's family, if it's someone else. Dvarim ha-yotzim min ha-lev, things come out of the heart. Nichnasim ha-lev, get into the heart. Let's touch people's hearts. This is our chance to do it. You guys have a happy and kosher and beautiful Pesach. Take care."